Igor Pro 10 now has an integrated Python development environment. It is a very exciting new feature for Igor. The only requirement is to install Python. Installing Python is very easy to do. In Igor Pro 10, there is a Python menu. It has an option to open a Python console window inside Igor. However, I do not already have a Python environment installed, so I will get an error message. This error message says that Igor cannot find the Python library files. It tells me to look in the miscellaneous menu under miscellaneous settings and check the Python settings. Notice that it also has a link to download Python. I'll come back to that. So I will open the miscellaneous menu and choose miscellaneous settings. The Python tab is in the middle of the left-hand side, and it shows me that no Python library was found, so I need to install Python on my PC. Also note that the version list is empty. I'll use the link from the previous error dialog. python.org/downloads opens in my browser. There is a big yellow button to download the latest Python version. Right now, that is 3.13.4. Click that and scroll down about halfway to get to the Files section. The recommended installer is Windows 64-bit. Double-click on the exe. Make sure to add Python to the system path and then install. I'm going to check the installation by opening a Windows command prompt. Now type python --version. That looks good. No need to restart Igor. Just close the error message and check under miscellaneous settings, Python again. Make sure that a new version is selected from the version list. Notice that the Python environment information is now available to Igor and looks correct. Now I will open the Python console from Python console window, and I can test it with a classic print command of hello Igor. And that's it. I'm all set up and ready to explore the world of Python and Igor Pro 10.